Hello everyone, it's Cassie here. So, today I thought, I would play a little, virtual, novel, because I think it's been a while since we've done something like that. So, and I know this art style, is pretty cool. So, welcome to Love at First Bite. I think it's a vampire game, but I'm not completely sure, and let's just click play. And I hope, everything goes according to plan. I've been having some trouble with my recording software, like crashing, so I think I fixed it, but I guess we'll find out. Okay. So, just visual novel? Alright, so this is Ryota, and they say, I'm off. My name is Ryota. I'm 16 years old and a second year high school student at Kamiyama High. Summer break just ended and it's about time to go back to school. I'm always sluggish in the morning nowadays because I always stay up late at night. Isn't that true for all of us? If I'm not up watching late night shows, I'm either playing video games or reading mangas. I'm playing video games, of course. Hope I don't fall asleep at class again. Okay, dot, 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 dot. Ha, Kamika Hai. Kamikiyama Hai. Sorry, I don't know. I can't say that word. I don't really like school a lot, but I'm not saying I hate it. True. I enjoy going to school because I always get to see my friends. That's a good thing. Alright, let's do better this time. Okay, dot, 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 dot. There's not a lot of students today. Maybe they enjoyed summer break too much and decided not to go today. Yeah, maybe. Well, I can't turn back now. I wonder if it's the same with teachers. who's this? Oh, sorry about that. Oh no, I just like bumped into this girl. I turned back and then go past in front of me. I've been standing around here like an idiot. I have to get to my coffee now. That girl was kind of odd, though. Okay, dot, 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 dot. Good morning. Am I saying good morning to the teacher, I guess? Or to, like, my friends or whatever? I found my way to my seat, and the teacher comes inside of the classroom. Alright, time for class. Aww. Hey, you guys are not the only one who enjoyed a long break. Guess teachers are the same, too. Dot, dot, dot. Alright, class dismissed. You can all have your lunch break. After that, everyone stood up and went to the cafeteria. A handful of students was left and I decided to eat it at the classroom. Yeah, are you allowed to do that? Guess I'm eating here then. Wonder what mom made today. Shuffle, shuffle. I was about to get my food. A piece of paper suddenly slipped out. What's this? A letter from your mom. A love letter. Wait, isn't this a love letter? No. After I said that in a loud voice, some of my classmates heard me and got curious. Aw, somebody likes Ryota. You're one lucky bastard. I don't know about that. Yeah, I don't even know who the heck the person is. They could be like a stalker for all we know. I never liked anyone at school before, so this is entirely new to me. Anyways, I think I should read this. Shuffle, shuffle. Ryota Senpai, can you please come to the rooftop at lunch break? I want to talk to you about something. Hanako? Somebody wants to talk to me at the rooftop. Also, the person who gave me this letter is named Hanako and a first-year student. How do you know she's a first-year student just from, reading that? Hey, what did the letter say? Don't tell him, Ryota-kun. It's only between you and that girl. Aww. I'll see you later, guys. Yeah, are these my friends, or are they just, like, random classmates? Like, I don't know. It seems like they're my friends, but, like, I don't know. We don't really have a name for them. Okay, good luck, Ryota-kun. Okay, dot, 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 dot. Thadump, thadump. Yeah, why am I nervous? I'm not the one who's going to confess. Yeah, but you don't even know who the heck this girl is, right? So, open the window and let the air in.
Ha, all right, here goes nothing. I went upstairs trembling. This hasn't happened to me before. Okay, dot, 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 dot. Well, I'm here. Looked around and saw nobody. Am I late? I scratched my head and felt my stomach. I could have finished eating right now, but no, I have to go up here. I knew this was a joke. I'm sure nobody likes me anyway. As I was about to head downstairs, I saw someone sitting in a corner. Huh, there's actually someone here. My heart started racing. Should I approach her or should I call her? Whatever, I'm not the one who's confessing, right? Oh. And I don't want to scare her. I gathered all the courage in me and started walking towards her. Huh? Oh, what's that girl from before? Wait, you're that girl from before. That's exactly what I said. I looked at her from head to toe. She's actually pretty cute. I have to go, sorry. Wait, weren't you gonna talk to me about why you wrote the letter for? I kept her arm and put her closer to me. Oh no, she's blushing. Please listen to me. I like you too. Eh? What I mean was, I accept your confession. Da-da. Was she not the one that wrote the letter? Wait, her name is Hanako, right? She's still blushing. Yes. I know that we're not really that close. In fact, we're both strangers to one another. But I'd like to get to know you more. Listen, you just got pranked or something. I didn't give you that letter. That's definitely something from someone that, you know, when you text someone and you're like, oh shoot. When you text someone like that and that person's like, why did you send me that? And you're like, oh no, that was my cousin or something. Seems like that's exactly what this is. It's like, it feels like that kind of excuse, like you didn't mean to, and then you're like, oh no, or you meant to, and then they cut you out on it, and you're like, oh no. But it has your name in it, see? But how would I put that in your bag? I'm 1 year lower than you. Why should that matter? But we bumped into each other, you could have like hit it in there then, right? Maybe you put the secret in my bag when we met this morning. Exactly what I said. Yeah. Sigh. This is just a practical joke. You're just another victim. They wanted to see the action of the person who got the letter after meeting me. Why? What's wrong with meeting you? Are you like a crazy person? You don't want to know what's under this mask. Oh, the music just stopped. Under your what? I spoke too much. Why, do you got like fangs or blood or something under there, miss? Sorry. I have to go. Hey, wait! Pulls her arm with great force, not knowing that she's light. We both fell to the floor. Oh no! Wow! Drop. Oh god. Ow, sorry about that. Huh? Oh god. Mask fell off. Oh no, she got like fangs. Okay, dot, dot, dot. Her mask fell and it revealed her big secret. Gah. Her mouth is full of razor sharp fangs capable of tearing meat to shreds. What are you? I'm just an ordinary girl. With a weird tongue, gotta say. Is she a vampire or is she like a snake or something? Not only that, but she also has a snake-like tongue. Oh my, there's nothing normal about this. I sort of things only happens in fairy tales. Well, in this case, horror movies. Is she gonna eat me? Will I ever make out of it alive? Go ahead, run. Huh? No, I won't. Aren't you afraid of me? Well, no, I'm just surprised. If I run right now, I might hurt a girl's feelings. Huh? Oh no, she's blushing again. Oz. Now I understand. You're getting bullied, aren't you? Yes. I knew it. Maybe it's because of her appearance. Alright then. You don't have to worry anymore. As long as I'm here, I won't let anything happen to you. Oh, that's sweet. Wait. What? You don't have to do that for me. Hey, it's the first time a guy didn't run away from you and you're shoving him away. I just want to be friends. Friends? Yeah, oh, you probably don't know my name yet. My name is Ryota. I'm in class 2A. Nice to meet you. Or ZA? Nice to meet you, Ryota-senpai. Gurg. Oh, yeah, I forgot to eat. I forgot to finish my lunch. Excuse me, I haven't eaten. I haven't eaten yet. You're more than welcome to join me here. Are you sure I'm not bothering you at all? No. So you always eat here during lunch break? Yes, alone. I see. Then you wouldn't mind if I come here during lunch break to eat with you? Huh? Oh, no, don't. I don't own this place anyway. Thanks. I searched my bag and took out my lunchbox. Thanks, Mom. You're the best. Thanks for the meal. Yeah, did I actually bring my lunch with me? I don't think I did. Chew, chew, crunch. Where's your food? I'll wait for you to finish. Is it like a bag of blood? but why? Are you comfortable eating with me here? Yeah, I said there's no problem. All right, thank you. It's like a dead rat or something. Hanako took out her own lunchbox and started eating. I couldn't help but look. The way she eats is really sloppy. With teeth like these, you'll have difficulty eating. Yeah, that's why she asked me if I'm comfortable with her. Well, not that I'm complaining. Speaking of her teeth, should I ask her what she is? I might offend her though, but I'm really curious. Hanako? Hmm? Can I ask you something? Please don't get offended. Sure, what is it? What exactly are you? You're not human, right? Well, the music stopped again. sorry. Forgot what I said. No, if you're gonna be friends with me, you got the right to know. Okay. Like you said, I'm not human. I'm a ghoul. One you heard in folklore and myths.
A ghoul?
Yes, ghouls are monsters who eat unborn children from pregnant women.
Oh, gosh.
You can also shapeshift at night into a bat, bird, cat, or dog form.
What?
Huh? She said that sweat began dripping from my forehead. What have I gotten myself into? Okay, so she's not a vampire. She's a ghoul. Call us monsters or demons, whatever you want. Humans are the real monsters. Oh, I noticed a look of sadness in her eyes. Why, did something happen? My mother. She's a normal human being like you. When I was born, however, people discovered that I'm not like everyone else. They immediately spread nasty rumors saying that my mom is a monster too. One night, the townsfolk suddenly came to our doorstep carrying pitchforks and torches. Well, you can guess what happened next. But doesn't that only happen, like, in the olden times? Or, I don't know, maybe she's like a few centuries old or something. They killed her. I was taken by my aunt, here. I barely survived when we escaped. Okay, yeah, I quit, so I have to... Shoot, why is it? Okay, it's. If we kept living in that country, I'd surely be killed. I once heard people there got murdered because they were mistaken for ghouls. Whoa, even people? The students who bullied me thinks it's a medical condition, but in truth, it's something more sinister. Hanako, are you sure you want to be friends with me? ... Music stopped. Of course! If you are really evil, then you would have done something to me by now. I know you're trying your best to live normal like a human. I can feel what you've gone through just by listening to you, and it breaks my heart. I don't care if you're a vampire or a werewolf or whatever. I still want to be friends with you. Haha, I think that's a little bit too much. But, thank you, really. You're the first real friend I've made. Well, yeah, I'm glad. I never expected this to happen. Also, on the first day after summer break. She seems like a nice girl, even though she's not really human. Give me your hand. Huh? Why? Just do it, senpai. Well, alright. She took my hand and pulled it closer to her face. Bite. Ah, what did you do that for? Sorry. Well, it didn't really hurt. It looked more like she was noodling on my hand. That was kind of cute. Maybe that was her way of saying hi or thank you. After we finished our meal, we went back to our separate classes. We agreed to always meet here during lunch break. Dot, 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 the music. week later. Senpai, can I ask you something?
Sure, what's up?
It's been a week already since Hanako and I started eating here. What kind of movies do you like to watch?
Movies, zombies. I like watching zombies.
It's the hit genre of this generation, after all.
Horror?
What's the problem?
I don't like horror movies.
Her? Afraid of scary movies? No way.
Maybe she's just a girl after all.
I also like rom-coms.
Really?
Yep, why do you ask?
Well, are you free this Saturday?
Yeah.
Do you want to maybe watch a movie together or something?
Sure. I think that would be a lot of fun.
Yay, thank you, senpai.
No problem.
She just asked me out, didn't she? Anyway, she seems happy.
Ring, ring.
I gotta get back to my class now.
Me too.
I'll see you this Sunday then.
Yeah, see you later, Hanako.
Hey, dot, dot, dot. As I walked towards my seat, two familiar faces greeted me.
Raida-kun, why do you keep going to the rooftop?
Why, is there a problem?
It was just a prank, dude.
Oh, music's off.
Shush.
Huh?
Don't listen to him, Raida. He's just being stupid as always.
So you two are the ones who gave me that letter.
Well, I have to thank you both because I met a very wonderful person. She and I have been hanging out together at the rooftop since I received that letter. I have to become friends with her thanks to both of you.
Huh? But if you
both ever make fun of her again, you're gonna have to face me, understand?
Both of them went back to their seats looking down.
I can't believe I said all that without taking a pause. I really care about Hanako a lot. I don't want to see her lonely anymore. Someday, Hanako's house. She told me to pick her up today. We were supposed to meet at the mall, however, there was a change of plans. It's already been 10 minutes. Won't that girl come out already? Sorry to keep you waiting.
closer to Hanako than before, but more closer than you think. Well, it was fun. Thank you for going out with me today, Senpai. Yeah, it was fun hanging out with you too, Hanako. Then I'll see you again. Then I'll see you this Monday, okay? Yeah, Senpai, just call me Ryota. Then, Ryota, before you go, huh? And I go back toward me and my heart started pounding. She opened her arms and gave me a big hug. I'm glad I met you, Ryota. Thank you for all you've done for me. It's no problem, Hanako. I'm always here for you. Then, I'll see you at school. Yeah, goodbye. After that, we both parted ways. I was sad our date had to end that quickly, but I still see you again tomorrow. There was something I couldn't remove that day, a big smile on my face. Is it Monday now? Weeks have passed since the day I met Hanako. Today we were at my house studying after school. Hanako told me she's not very good at math, so I tutored her. Senpai, what's the formula of this equation? What? Well, first you subtract this, and then it took us 3 hours to finish. Hanako is understanding it much better. Papers? Somebody might slip. Before I finish my sentence, I slip on a piece of paper. Ouch. Hey, are you okay? Senpai? I opened my eyes. Wow. I'm on top of her. Senpai? I couldn't move at all. I was instantly paralyzed. All I can do is stare at her eyes. You're beautiful, Hanako. My shoulder below to her lips. Senpai? After both steps up clumsily, Hanako answered the phone. Yes? Sorry, I'm just at a friend's house. Yeah, he knows. Alright, okay, bye. Music stopped again. who is that? My aunt, she went home today. Anyways, I think I should go now, it's very late. No, does she have a bad relationship with her aunt? Looks at the clock, it was already 7 p.m. You're just by yourself, I'll take you home. Okay, thank you, Senpai. Wait, Hanako, is your aunt looking for you now? Yeah. I know a faster route to your house. We can get you home earlier there. Alright. I don't like this faster route. Here. It's so dark. Here, you're right. I always take this route when I go to the supermarket. I didn't know it could be this dark here during the night. Should we turn back? I believe you cannot. Huh? This is our turf. Didn't anybody tell you that? Oh no. Bunch of delinquents on the ground at us. Look, I don't want any trouble. But hello there! Who's the final lady? Introduce us. Suddenly one of them gouged on herself from behind. You, what are you doing? Hey, what's your name, Missy? Don't touch her. Oh god. Oof. You pay for that. When I felt something hard hit me in the back and then I clapped. Senpai? Forget about that guy. Here, come in here. Just won't you? Hanako. Shuffle. Oh no, she's taking off her mask. Oh no, she's gonna kill them. Now come here and give me a. Huh? How dare you hurt me, Senpai? Oh god. She's angry. What the hell are you? The person you wish you'd never met. Oh, oh no. Senpai? Senpai, are you okay? Yeah, I think I am. I opened my eyes and what I saw everybody is all not moving. Did this? Yes, I was fully afraid when I saw them on me. around there.
Thanks. How'd you even beat these guys? I forgot to tell you, our schools have certain strength during the night. Oh, okay. But we should never get on her bad side. Really. Oh. Dot dot. Dot dot. Dot dot. Ah, we're finally here. Yeah, it's been one crazy night. Thank you, Senpai. Well, good night. But before I can even hear a reply, someone comes out of the house. Hanako, where have you been? Who's this? Looks like she's Hanako's aunt. My name is Ryota. I'm a friend of Hanako, and I study at Kamiyama High. I'm really sorry Hanako went home late. She just stayed over my house because Hanako isn't that good at math. You forgot to look at the clock because you're having such a good time. I'm sorry. Thank you, then, Ryota-kun, for taking Hanako home. You're not mad. How could I be? Actually, you're a friend.
Really?
Yes. Are you hungry? I made us a dinner. Oh, thanks. Then go in already. You wouldn't want to catch a cold out here.
Alright.
Hanako suddenly walked towards me and gave me a hug. Thank you again, Senpai, and sorry for everything. See you tomorrow. Good night.
Yeah, see ya.
Hanako was inside of our house, but her aunt saw where she was standing. You're not mad, Hanako, right? No, I have to thank you because you helped her change.
Change?
Yes, because of you, Hanako seems much happier. She always mentioned you when we talk on the phone. But let me ask you one thing, right? Why did you become friends with her, even though you found out who's you still said to stay friends with her?
Well, at first I thought it was pity that drove me to be friends with her because she was always bullied, but now I think I want to get closer to her. I want to get closer to her because I think I love her.
Oh, really? Are you sure you love her?
Yes, with all my heart. I don't care what she is. I'm happy when I'm always together with her.
I see. And I'll trust you, Ryota-kun, to take care of Hanako. You seem like a nice guy. Thanks. Suddenly the front door opened and Hanako peeps out. The food's getting cold.
Yeah, wait a second.
You should get going now, Ryota-kun. It's getting late. There's tons of crazies out there.
Oh, don't worry about me. I can remember what happened to Hanako and I earlier.
I don't think I should tell her about it. She'd surely get mad if I did. Goodbye.
Sleep well last night because I kept thinking about Hanako.
The way they wouldn't stop bothering me either.
Good morning. After taking my seat, the teacher comes inside the classroom. Alright, time for class.
Glad to see things didn't change here.
I'm so Smith. Go ahead, take your lunch break.
Till school ends to meet her.
Okay, dot dot. Well, I'm here.
Looked around for Hanako, but I couldn't find her. Hanako, where are you? Did she went home already? I felt a little sad. I didn't get to see Hanako today. Maybe she'll come here earlier during lunch break.
No, I wasn't here. I wasn't here earlier either.
Where'd you come from?
I mean, did this letter came from you?
Yes, I wrote that.
Okay, so what do you need me here for?
Shuffle.
Huh?
Senpai, can you please kiss me?
Kiss you?
Well, alright. So I walked toward her and can hear each heartbeat as well as her.
I held her arms and then slowly drew my face near her.
I can feel the warmth of the sunset hitting my skin.
She's feeling the same as I am.
I'm happy when I'm with you, Ryota-senpai. I can
Can I be your girlfriend? Yes, Hanako, you can be my girlfriend. Yay, I'm very happy. Thank you, Rayada-senpai.
You're welcome.
From this day forth, Hanako became my girlfriend. My ghoul friend. That's so funny. Nothing. Oh, I forgot to tell you. If you ever decide to marry me someday, well, you yourself will become a ghoul, too. And you told me just now? Sorry. Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter. I'll never leave you, Hanako. Never. Really? Yeah. Senpai.
Okay, so there's like two extras, like dating sim and then an extra. I think I might just leave that this here. It was quite a journey to try to fix it from my recording software continuously quitting on me. I guess I can't like record like all at once for some videos. So it's just something I'm gonna have to deal with. So if you guys enjoyed this video, like, if you liked me, subscribe, I don't know, do whatever you want to do, and I'll see you guys next time. Okay, goodbye.